day for us and for our children if Cleon should perish.
You also know what a pig's education he has had.
Such insults! And to think I was going to propose a statue to be erected in the city to each of you for your bravery!
Gee! He treats us like all dotards and crawls at our feet to deceive us. But the cunning wherein his power lies shall this time recoil on himself.
Ah! Alas! The conspirators are murdering me!